In other news, a Powell County woman has been sentenced for exploiting an adult in her care. The attorney general says 32-year-old Bobby Creech is going to spend a month in jail, then be on probation for 5 years for cashing the Social Security checks of the person she cared for in Clark County and then keeping that money for herself. Creech has paid back the money, totaling some $1,650.